The fire department says the owners were not home and had just bought the unit and were preparing to renovate it. It was residents on the first floor who saw smoke coming from an eave and called 911. Chicago firefighters have been busy today battling another blaze on Wilcox in Garfield Park. That one happened around 11:15 this morning in a four-story building on the top floor in a vacant apartment. Seven children and five adults were displaced, and a firefighter was taken to Rush Hospital with a knee injury. There was another house fire on Justine in West Englewood. And in Harvey at 154th and Broadway, crews battled a fire in a commercial building. Command there elevated the alarm due to the extreme cold. When it comes to fighting fires in cold weather, there are challenges crews face, one being frozen hydrants. Thankfully today, CFD says they haven't had a problem with that so far. A chief tells us there is another winter hazard they keep in mind.
Well, the guys I worry about the most are the fellas that go to the roof because it's slippery, it's wet, it's cold, there's ice, there's snow. And that is a standard practice. It's called vertical ventilation. You open the roof and the smoke lifts so the firemen can get inside to attack. But the guys on the roof are in peril.
And here in Lincoln Park, investigators are still determining what caused this fire. Tonight, Chicago Fire Department also wants to send that reminder out to folks in this cold weather to not use your oven to heat your home. And also with space heaters, of course, keep them away from any combustible materials.